Kyrgyzstanis, Tajikistanis, whatever you want, huh?
I don't need the dumb stuff! I'm ready to talk! Let's go, Zappi! Please! No!
Seems like a productive relationship.
We're
trying to take full advantage of it.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't know anymore.
Right. But what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up.
Oh,
you'd clean the whole thing up, Beth.
Then you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed.
Yeah. It's your problem, Dave, as much as it is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. He thinks you might actually give me Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor.
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad. Who he thinks is locked up in my security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a gray mark, my town. The trainee's right, and it's a good exercise.
Fuck. How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system get a P.O. box in San Diego. I played the part of Brad and started correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me.
I was doing you a favor. Didn't think you'd want to know he's in the same state.
Mr. Phillips. Now, if you want the real one, I might be able to just... On three.
Right up. line.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
What do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
That this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Sure, let me see.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's wanted. It ain't even the biggest tool in the room.
What? Come on! Shot!
So what have you got for us? We tried to shake up your memory again?
Get out the scope.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beer. What do you got?
Anything specific or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Man and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
Well, there's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Japan. Glad you pitch hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
Oh,
cut.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Red Bulls.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guy with the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed. Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. About as good as you can get one. Flipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot. Maybe I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be. Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now I got a rattle ball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh,
shut up! That's a sport. Let's go, come on.
Where's it?
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh,
flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
You better know what your advocate.
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We needed to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I've told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information! Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
Me with you. Jesus Christ, good grief. I thought we were bonded, but now I'm having trials.
Cut.
Caring again.
My UFO crashed, claims Hiker.